To change colors at the end of a treble crochet row, you work your last treble to within one step of being complete, which would be here when you have two loops on your hook. You drop your old yarn, and with the new yarn, you draw through the last two loops, and you have changed colors.